adrenaline and always looking for attention. Hope to be so genuine when she suddenly met with apprehension. The fighting has begun and she'd do anything to get ahead, like using the blood like a run and sweeping each other to the bed. She just can't help but be pleased that she lost the true self long ago. Now all her friends have been pushed away because the carry culture is all they know. Time is wasting all over the room, there everyone rushing to get something.